first.
Yo, you could have had way more yards. Yo was like, I don't trust this nigga with this ball. Yeah, I need this little break. My defense on some shit right now. That's a lot back in. I don't know yet.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. From the gun, it's a run for Ingram. They get him to the ground right on the cusp of the red zone after a pickup of 5 or 6.
Despite the blitz, he's still able to pick up a nice solid game. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. Now Jackson. And chased out left. And now he's going to use his legs. Lamar Jackson, such a threat with those legs, able to improvise and get the first. The last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced him on the coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off it.
And he'll get in. Touchdown, Baltimore. Taking it in from 4 yards out. As his guys are back within a single score. That option pitch we saw, we don't witness a ton of that in the NFL, but it worked there down near the goal line for a score.
And it's actually a great call in goal line situations because as more and more quarterbacks enter the league with that mobility and having run option in college, more pro teams are adding it to their arsenal. And now it's not just, does the quarterback run it? Does he pitch it? Now they've added a 3-0 and he can rise up and throw the ball as well.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And they're not going to play this conservative, I don't think. They had a field goal last time and they're up, but they're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
Oh, I agree with you totally. No one goes out on the field and says, all right, let's just settle for 3 except in certain situations, trying to ice a game, that sort of deal. Most of the time, it's end zone, and that's what you're thinking, and I believe that's exactly what they're thinking as they begin this one.
Yeah, no quarterback ever goes out there saying, let's go 3.
Where the fuck is this fight? It's gonna be nice when you get it. Oh shit, run in this fight!
All that.
Here's Coleman. And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line. It's a loss of 2, now 3rd down.
Well, that play was over before it even got started. Thanks for nothing, huh? How about that? That sets up a very difficult 3rd down call now.
And on 3rd down, a nickel formation here defensively.
Oh. I be zoning so much, yo. Wilding with the zone.
A shotgun snap from Romero. Got him in. He finds Sanders. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A big 3rd down conversion with a gain of 28.
I'm running right up the middle.
This is Coleman. And an alley to run.
I'm running right up the fucking middle. Kendall. What I was doing?